Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You shit fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay. I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
You're worse than the walkers!
Dad, please! Please settle down!
I'll break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get... Easy!
Yeah, well, he's not breathing. He's dead.
He's dead.
He's not dead!
What has to happen, Lee? Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
Right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
Lily can still save him.
I wish she could. Believe me, I do. But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Look, Kenny, back at the drugstore when we all thought Duck was bitten, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Maybe we should do the same now.
That was different. Duck wasn't bitten. But come on! We know this guy's not gonna make it.
Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Come on, Lee, I'm right about this. I know you've got my back. You always do.
God damn it, Lee, I need you! Please help me!
I can't, Dad. I don't know.
Come on.
Oh, shit. I gotta go with Kenny on this one.
Wake up!
Oh, hell.
Kenny, let's get this over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't wanna see!
I'm sorry, Lily.
No!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this! No!
Oh shit, I'm sorry, Lily.
Let go of me! No! Please! No!
Well, she's really gonna hate us now.
I'm sorry.
Don't you fucking touch me!
Clementine.
Shit.
Clem. You okay?
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
He was, I promise. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else. Something hopeful.
Like what?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad. Don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes. We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it. There ought to be an air duct behind this unit. Maybe big enough for one of us to fit through.
I don't know, Lee. Seems like a long shot.
Does the air conditioner come off?
I think I could take it off if I had something to remove the screws. The multi-tool. Of course they took it. Shit.
Maybe there's something else we could use. I've got a rock.
A rock won't help. A coin might do the trick. Do you have a coin?
Uh-uh.
It's not coming off that way.
Get away.
I just need to...
I told you to get the fuck away!
Psycho! Sorry, lady. But I wasn't gonna be trapped in a room with him.
Sorry.
Don't talk to me, Lee. Don't fucking talk to me.
I know you hate Kenny, and me too. But he did what he had to, so we can all go on living.
For what? He's got his family. And you've got Clementine. I've got nothing. You left me with nothing.
I think I may have found a way out of here. But I need something to remove the screws on the air conditioner. If you had something I could use as a screwdriver, a coin or something.
No.
What about him? Look, I know this is a terrible time for it, but back at the motor inn, Larry mentioned something about keeping coins in his pockets.
In other words, my father's more useful to you dead than alive.
If he was alive and had the key to getting us out of here, do you think he'd keep it to himself?
What do you want? My blessing to loot his corpse?
Your permission.
Do what you have to do.
Any idea which pocket he keeps his change in?
You fucking vulture!
Yeah, I know, Lily.
Here we go. Two quarters. And a dime. Screws and get this unit off.
You got it?
Yeah, one more should do it.
Looks like it'll probably lead right into that back room.
It's too small for us to fit through.
I can do it.
I know you're brave enough.
I'm scared.
Remember the treehouse? You held out for days.
And I saved your life.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
You're gonna be fine.
What do I do when I get out?
See if you can get to the other side of that door and open it.
Didn't even get to say goodbye.
Get in here. I got an idea.
Stay here. Take care of Lily, okay?
I will.
Thank you.
you there was something up in this room. It's a goddamn human slaughterhouse. Dumbass is so caught up in his own rant that we could probably sneak right up on him. Just stick behind me in case anything goes down. When we get to the front, grab his gun.
Sounds good.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Stay close.
It ain't right making me stay out here all night. I didn't do nothing. They just treat me like I'm some kind of screw-up.
Ned, what are you doing outside the barn?
Oh, shit. Just guarding the place, like you said.
We've been sitting out in the rain like a damn deer. Mama says we can't keep that many folks alive and not expect trouble. Take one to keep and kill the rest. Not the kid.
Oh, I know, Mabel. This is my favorite act, too. When I let one think they can just walk right out, they never even know.
What's he doing?
He's inside. He's not coming any closer. What should we do?
Do you have a weapon?
Yeah.
Good. But keep it simple. As soon as he passes us, jump in from behind. See what he's doing now.
Why you killed that woman in the woods? She was about to spill everything.
You weren't ready to hear yet, Lee. Had to stop her. You gotta keep me alive. If you kill me, the meat gets tainted. You can't eat it.
You're already tainted.
You ain't gonna kill me.
This is not how the world works now. You won't make me kill you.
Fuck you, Lee. You and Kenny murder my dad, but you leave this piece of shit alive? Fucking asshole.
Oh God, don't hurt him!
That's Katja!
Please, no!
Lily, please, keep her safe.
I don't know if I trust her. She just murdered her dad or killed her dad, whatever.
We were coming up to the house.
We need your help.
Yeah, when you guys didn't come back, I figured something was up. What can we do?
Larry's dead. They chopped off Mark's legs and tried to feed him to us.
Shit. Is everyone else okay?
They've still got Duck and Katja in the house, and I don't know where the fuck Kenny is.
All right, we're coming in to help.
The main gate is too dangerous. Go around the fence and see if there's a back way in. I'll keep looking for Kenny. Do you have a weapon?
I don't leave home without it. Ben, stick close. And Lee, be careful.
I left Danny in the bar. He got what he deserved. What you do? It doesn't have to end like this.
I'll kill her, Lee.
Just let me go.
That mark up there that turned?
Stay
yeah,
back.
I think so.
Don't do anything stupid.
Let her go, Brenda.
Please, listen to
him. I'll do it.
Please.
This any worse.
Just stop!
You really thought she was gonna help you?
all you got, Lee. You ain't shit.
It's over!
Fuck you! As soon as Dan and Mama get out here, you're all fucked!
They're not coming.
What do you mean? Lee? What the fuck do you mean?
I mean, they're not coming.
Don't you dare walk away from me, Lee! Get back here and finish this, Lee!
Nah, I ain't gonna do it.
Get back,
you ain't worth it.
Fight me like a man, Lee. Lee.
They're getting in.
Go.
Back comes Mama. Well, shit.
Hey, Lee. I'd say I'm sorry for leaving the motel unattended, but, you know.
I'm glad you showed up when you did. If you hadn't taken that shot at Andy, we might not have gotten out of there.
Were they really killing people? For food?
Yeah. And Clementine almost ate some.
But?
I stopped her. I can't leave her alone, Carly. This fucking world now. It's hiding just unspeakable shit at every turn.
Katja managed to grab this while she was in the house. She said it was with your stuff.
Yeah. I found it while I was looking for the people who shot Mark. Do you want it?
Why don't you keep it? Sometimes it helps to have something you can document your thoughts on.
How are you doing?
I'll be fine. Just not as young as I used to be. Hon, go on ahead and give me and Lee a second. There's gonna be fallout.
For killing Lily's dad? Yeah, I would imagine so.
What do you think?
I'm with you, Kenny. We'll do what has to be done.
You're damn right. Listen, that RV back at the motor inn is just about ready. I've changed my mind. I want you to come with us when we leave.
Yeah?
Hell yeah. We're a team, man, me and you. By taking out Larry before he turned, you saved all of us in that meat locker. And that saved my family, too. Yeah, I'd say you earned it.
Come on, Clementine. Stay close.
Lee, are those bad people dead?
Yes, Walker's probably got them. They were very bad people, and they were punished for it.
Okay. Hey, Dad, what's that noise?
Sounds like a car.
Oh, God, not more strangers.
Don't shoot. We're here to help. Figures.
Oh, crap. Baby, you gotta see this. It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
This food could save all of us. Not all of us.
Look, we don't know if these people are dead.
If they come back, then we're just monsters who came out of the woods and ruined their lives.
This stuff isn't ours. Dad, whose car is it?
Don't worry about that, Duck. It's ours now.
It's abandoned, Ducky. Don't worry.
What if it's not? Well, what if it's not abandoned? What if it is someone's?
You're right. We shouldn't take this.
What? Did you get some meal back there the rest of us missed out on? We have to take this stuff.
We'll survive without it.
The hell we will.
We'll find a way.
The rest of us are taking this stuff. Okay, what have we got in here?
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics. What else do they have?
See if there's any water.
Here. Got it?
Yeah, I got it.
Lee, there's a hoodie in here. Could probably fit Clementine.
She's good. Thanks.
Whatever, man. It's gonna get cold out eventually.
Hey, there were some batteries in one of those boxes. I thought they might work in your camcorder. Here, you can have some too. For your walkie-talkie.
Batteries, huh? Think you can handle those?
You're not gonna let me live that down, are you?
Nope.
Oh, God. Lee, you're gonna wanna see this.
Oh, shit.
She's dead now, but
Macon is done, pal. Ain't nothing left. We gotta get the hell out of here. Lee, I need you to back me up on this.
Is this all you got?
I told you this town is tapped. Do you have any idea what we had to do to get all that? We need to leave.
Duck was asking about the farm last night. Not much phases left, but it's starting to add up. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
Well, we killed her dad.
We did kill her dad. Maybe people out there got things lined up better than us, at least. Could be folks who have all this shit figured out.
Do people get mad when they're scared?
Sometimes, yeah, they do.
This is crazy!
I'm the one keeping this group going!
We can sort this all out, all right? We can sort this out.
I'll tell you what we need to sort out. We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
Oh, hell, more drama with Lily. Alright, guys, well, let's see how we did here. 43% chopped his legs off. Well, I guess the rest of them let him die. Ewan 60% and had Danny shoot her. Ewan 49% and helped kill Larry. That's right down the middle, pretty much. Ewan 61% of players didn't kill both brothers. And Ewan 48% of players didn't steal. That's surprising. More people stole than didn't steal. Alright, guys, well, thank you so much for watching. Please comment, like, subscribe, and we will see you on the next one. Until next time, peace, guys.